I can almost see you, your cats.
I'm gonna mulligan. I'll go down to six.
Okay. Six, seven. I keep.
I wasn't. I liked what I had, but I just was a little too slow. Oh. Granted, everything in Highlander is a little slow, but this was just a little bit too slow even for that. I don't know, maybe I made a mistake.
Seems like a slow format. Oh yeah, I've got a proxy, a sort of proxy.
Okay. I will send that to the bottom on my scry.
Yeah.
Alrighty. I will make ready to start.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll make a swap and pass.
Island pass.
Swamp and pass.
Tundra pass.
Mm-hmm. Swamp.
Mm-hmm.
Demonic tutor.
Yeah.
And I will. Where is it? Tap a swamp and make a soul ring.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll pass.
City of Brass pass.
Mountain and pass.
Plane pass.
Plane straw. All right. I'll make a rook egg. And then I will make a strip mine. And I will pass.
Tropical Island, go.
Mm-hmm. Did you say my turn?
Yeah, pass turn.
Okay. Untap and draw. I will pass.
Go.
All right, drop. Make a mountain. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make a dragon whelp.
Yeah.
And I will pass.
Let me think. Wait.
Oh.
Dragon whelp. Okay.
Okay. I'm done after that.
Yeah. I have already drawn my card for the turn.
Okay.
Maze of Is, Ivory Tower. Go.
On your end step, I'll strip mine the maze.
Yeah.
Untap, draw. Swing with the welt.
Yeah.
And
Bump,
I'll
no bump.
pump two.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, make a suchi. And I will pass.
And after, I don't share the sushi.
Yep.
I win one. C'est un deep gin.
Okay.
Go.
Tap a black and put paralyze on Serendip Gin.
Okay.
And then swing for two, and then I guess if no blocks, I'll pump for two. And I will pass the turn after that.
So I will untap it, sacrifice that, win one, 14. So attack.
Okay, I'm on 15.
Go ahead.
Untap, draw. Mountain. Make a Shivan dragon.
Mana drain.
Ooh, big drain.
Yeah.
And I'll pass.
Sacrifices. Wait. I lose one. Yeah, and I untap it, and I sacrifice it, and then I win one with the ivory tower. So I've got 6 mana. I attack. No, I have to use my mana. Play a nicely manipulated. And I attack.
I'll block with the dragon whelp.
Yep.
No, wait a minute. Hold on a second. Do I want to do that? Do I want to do that? Yeah. I'm screwed. Yeah, I'll chump block.
Okay. Then go.
I think I'm out of luck here. Well, that was a good top deck. Mazebeth. That helps a little bit. I will pass.
End of turn, I tap your maze. And my turn, I lose 3 because sacrifice an island. Yeah, I use it to, excuse me.
Yeah, pay them.
Yeah,
Yeah.
to pay. To untap it. Island is there. Attack.
I'll take 5, so I go down to 10.
Okay, I play a plan. Go.
On your end step, I'll lightning bolt my Rook Egg and turn it into a 4/4.
Okay.
Untap and draw. And I'll pass.
End of turn, I tap your Maze of Ys. Tap your
The
yeah,
Rook.
tap your Rook Egg, sacrifice the plan. And I have to use all that to untap it. Attack
Good. I'm on 5.
and go.
And draw. Come on, that's game. Another land. I was holding two more lands in my hand too.
And all this time,
Nasty.
I was waiting with my counter spell, thinking, oh, he must have a mind twist or something.
I just kept getting land. Oh, Mind Twist was the next card.
Oh.
Well. That's how it goes sometimes.
Serendip Gene, it's difficult.
Yeah, I felt good about the sacri or about the paralyze on him,
Oh yeah,
but
it was tough. It was tough. It completely thwarted my plan. I had lots of
yeah.
stuff to do. I had a Serangel, I had lots of stuff. Mana drain saved me.
Yes, that was the MVP. Right. I will play.
Yeah, sure.
Ugh, one land.
Yeah, I keep.
I am not keeping that. Two, four, six. Keep scry. Keep that. All right. Swamp and pass.
I don't pass.
Swamp and sinkhole on the island and pass.
Okay. Tropical island, go pass.
Badlands and a hippo. And pass.
Maze of face pass.
Mountain and pass.
Plane Kelso pass.
I'll make a sedge troll and I'll pass.
It costs only three.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, it's a bit better than
Leave
that.
the leave, yeah, that's right. Yeah. Two in red. Okay.
Caracas. Preacher. Pass.
Make my own maze of death. I wish I had that sinkhole back. I will. Dark ritual. Add a fourth and put out a Devoneer's Disc.
Oh.
And I will pass.
Activate the preacher.
Okay, I'll give you the sedge troll.
Okay. Toundra. Divine offering on the disc. So I gain four. And past 10.
Well, I don't think my gambit paid off. I'll draw. I will. Demonic tutor. Lightning bolt the creature.
In response, I'll use the orb on my current sedge troll.
Okay.
I'll target the Maze Office as a proxy. Yeah.
Now I can regenerate it though.
No, it's mine.
Yeah,
Yeah,
that's
that's
right.
right.
Okay.
That's why I do it now. So when were we? It's your turn. Yeah.
And then I've done it. I'll pass.
J'aime des tomes. Your turn.
Swamp, soaring, and another Ruge. And I'll pass.
Savannah. No, go.
Pass.
Cast. End of your turn, Tome. Use the tome. Go ahead.
Cast orb.
Chaos Orb. Thanks, but no thanks.
Cast.
Sylvan Library. Go.
Pass.
End of your turn, Tome. My turn. I'll pay 8.
Okay.
16. I'll play an ivory tower. Go.
Workshop in the past. Getting all the lands now.
Use the tome. I gain 4, back to 20. Sylvan Library. So what can I do? The recueil, it's 0-3.
Yep.
Going to pay 4, back to 16. And I play a recall. Discard a mind twist to get a counter spell. What have I done? Oh yeah, let's say enough. I discard an old man of the sea. What?
That was your end step discard then?
No, I'm not. I still have 8 cards. I've played like a complete fool. I've got too much cards. Like, it's crazy. I discard a Marmotijin. Go.
Make a troll.
Yeah.
And pass.
End of your turn, Tom.
Yep.
I win 4, back to 20. Moat. Go ahead.
Land and pass.
End of your turn, Tom. I win 4, 24. Three, four, five, 700. Go ahead.
Vampire.
Okay.
And a dash.
Toma. Again, 4, so that's 28. control magic on your thing here. Plane attack with the Sarah.
Miss.
Oh yeah, right. go.
It's not gonna matter very soon.
Yeah.
Pass.
End of turn, Tom. I win 4, 32. That's a funny one. Attack with Sarah and Vampire.
Chuck block Sarah.
Yeah.
And tap the Vampire.
Yeah.
Or up or on tap.
Yeah. Play that. And then I play. I'm not even sure of the name in English, actually.
Phantom Master?
Phantom Master, yeah, must be it. Go.
I'll bind twist for three.
Mana drain that.
Best game.
Yeah.
I was trying to. I didn't know if you had two counters, and I was holding a fireball to try to kill a threat, but.
Oh yeah, yeah. I think it was over for.
Yeah. I was thrashing around.
I was wondering why you weren't conceding, actually.
Well, I don't think I didn't have it. I was waiting to see what the threats would be.
Yeah, you get to know my deck a bit more, yeah. Yeah,
and I mean, I wasn't threatened yet, but I had really no way to turn the board position around. Because my disc was gone. Hold on, 1 second. I'm gonna fill up my coffee cup.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna. I'm gonna struggle pretty hard against a control deck. I think with this one.
Yeah, I like playing control. I don't like playing it in 93-94 because it's well overplayed. But yeah. But I have actually an even more controlish deck in this format.
All right, I need to get. I need to be able to get a good opening seven here.
Yeah, we didn't get.
Card advantage is key.
Seven.
All right. I don't like it, but I have to keep it. I will make a mountain and pass.
Island, go.
Draw and Hammerhide and Thelwar Stone and pass.
Island, go.
Uthdentrol and pass.
No.
Into the bin.
Plane, go.
Make a gel tone?
No.
What do we got?
Mana drain.
Oh, drain? Okay. And make a strip bind and pass.
Sylvan Library. Go.
Yep. I'll put down a disc and pass.
I lose 8. Keep those cards. So, well, 12 already. Scrubland, go.
What was that?
Scrubland.
Okay.
White, black.
Yes.
Go ahead.
I'll blow up the disc.
Yeah.
And I'll make a tome.
Okay.
And then I will pass.
Caracas. Soloring. Go ahead.
Mm-hmm. Untap and draw. Herborg. Take a land, take a card off of a tome. And I'll pass.
I don't go.
Drop. Soul ring. One, two, three, four. Take a card.
Yeah.
Lay a mountain. Tap a mountain. Lay a manable. Wait for a creature, I'll pass, or a fireball, or something.
Well, I'm waiting for that.
There we go.
I use it. I don't remember if I played the land. Well, let's say I have earned, then.
Oh, yeah.
Go.
Bro. We got a land. Take another card. Make a little critter. Grand Gargoyle. And I will pass.
Tom. Phantom monster. Go. No, wait. Serendipity Frit. Go.
Both creatures?
Yeah.
Untap. Draw. Paralyze the Ifrit. Sorry, just making her best tap. Tap this for three. And four, make an IC manipulator. One, two, three, four. Take a card off the tome. That's cruel. I will tear the Phantom Monster.
Yeah.
And then come at you for two.
Yeah, 10.
And pass.
9. Use the tome.
Yep.
I'll steal your creature.
Okay.
And go.
Alright. I'm gonna take one off the vault.
Okay.
So I'm on 19 to your 9.
Yeah.
This is where Highlander starts getting a little messy with these boards. All right, let's see what we got. Drop. Make a workshop.
Yeah.
Tap three and an extra. Make Su Chi. I will book.
Yeah.
drop. I will tap three and make a royal assassin. And then I will pass.
Match. Okay, lose one. Swords on your royal assassin. Maze of Ys. Tome. Moat. Go.
I'll tap your maze on your end step.
Yeah.
Untap, ping one on the vault, drop. Four and tome. Make a swap. I guess I should just strip mine. I'll just strip mine the maze. I forgot he was buried in my pile of lands there. All right, so I'm looking at a gargoyle. Four and a dragon whelp. And I have those two up. And I will pass.
That is 1, 7.
Snap the pick of our all ridiculous.
We called for six for three cards.
Yeah.
Okay. Discard two phantom
monsters. Oh man.
And I get back Phantom Monster Sword.
Yeah.
and
And
maze.
okay.
Maze of is no, wait. I don't play the maze.
C.
Yeah, Underworld C, yeah. I play a phantom monster and go.
On your end step, I will tap the phantom monster.
Yeah.
Okay, untap, ping 1, 18, drop. And tome. Where we at here? 1, 2, 3, 4. And make a lovely mountain. And I will swing with the dragon. Well, check that. I will tap the Grand Gargoyle. Get that under control.
Yeah.
And then I will swing with the well.
Yeah. No block. Can't block.
Okay, and then I'll pump it for three. Right? Yeah.
Okay, I'm down to two.
Okay. And I passed.
End of turn.
I thought you were gonna swords it.
No, I pass. I sword my Serendip.
Oh, okay.
Up to
So to
five.
five.
Yeah. Yeah. So. But your dragon will be stopped.
Yeah, sorry. Too much stuff going on here at once.
Two, three, four. Use the tome. Okay. Maze of Fist, go.
Okay.
No, wait, I can attack. I can attack. Attack once. Wait. I attack with the. Yeah, that one.
Two. So I'm on 16. And then I'm going to go to 15 on FG. He's tapped. He's untapped. I got to try to remember what is what over and draw. Make a land. How many cards do you have? Five?
In hand,
Yeah.
two,
Two? All right. Well, I'll go to Mind Twist for two then.
yeah, plane and spirit link.
Plane and Spirit Link. Okay. I will tap the Let's see, I've got Maze of Myth and a guy. All right, I'm gonna tome.
Yeah.
There's nothing else I can do about pass.
Tom. Old Man of the Sea.
Nice.
Go.
On your end step, I'll tap the Maze of Myth.
Yeah, my creature that I stole.
Yep.
It's untapped.
Right. Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Yeah. Go.
Ping one. I'm on 14. Send your vampire.
Okay.
Make a mountain. I will tap the Phantom Monster.
Yeah.
And I will swing with the Dragon Ball.
Block with a gargoyle.
Okay. And I will pump up the Dragon Well. So he's a 3-3.
Yeah.
And then I will tome. And I'll pass.
Tome.
We've got a lot of use out of these books. I think we've each taken about 10 cards on.
Okay, so I will copy it.
Nice, very nice.
And now So difficult.
A
It's
lot of
difficult.
targets.
Okay, I will use one on the IC manipulator. Using the Old Man of the Sea as a proxy. Done. So much stuff.
Lot of targets.
Yeah. And another on the Ifrit, the vampire.
Yep.
Done. I attack you.
Okay, I'm on 11.
Yeah, go.
And I go to 10 on upkeep. I'm
Yeah.
not going to pay that. And how many cards do you have in hand?
One.
One in hand.
Yeah.
And draw. And I will tome. Make a mountain. Two, three, four, five, six. Make sheep dragon.
Oh, yeah.
And the best. Big dragon, little dragon.
Was that just destroyed your vampire? So, yeah.
Yeah. I got this off the tome, so
How many cards in hand?
have two in hand.
Tome. Mantis for two.
Okay. Rook egg.
Jin.
Jizam Jin.
And I will win for life because I target your, yeah, that one. Yeah.
Nice play.
And I'm in trouble, maybe. I go ahead.
That's how Highlander works. It comes down to the top decking. Right, let's see what we got. I go down to nine.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna pay for that. I'm gonna pay for starting to get a little low, so I better be conservative.
Yeah.
Okay, draw. I will put Phantom Monster into Obliette.
Hmm.
and then swing with both critters. No, he's still, he's just, he's inside the enchantment. He's not removed.
Yeah.
Well, he's exiled, but he's not, never
mind. Yeah, he's exiled, yeah. I put it there, exiled. Tapped cards, exiled, yeah.
Anyways, yeah, so attack the dragons.
Well, I will untap your... by your dragon. Your Shivan dragon.
Okay. And then I will pump for three. So five.
In response, I steal it.
You can't. He's got a power greater than.
In response. So that results first.
Yeah, that's right, because he's power two, isn't he? Is it equal or greater?
It's yeah, you can look, but if
I'll double check.
So the thing that would happen if is I would temporarily gain control of it and then lose control of it.
Yeah.
But then your creature will be out of combat.
Yeah, it's equal to. Sorry, I was thinking it was less than, but it's less than or equal to. Yep, okay. So he's untapped. You have control of him. I pump him. Then he comes back.
Yeah.
But nothing happens. Gotcha. Okay. I got nothing past or nothing else. Yeah, I wish I would have thought about that. I should have put him in the oubliette instead of the Phantom Monster. Oh well.
Draw a card. Oh yeah. Mishra's Factory. Go ahead.
And tap. And draw. And a land. And I will. Let's see, it's the same song and dance now, because as soon as I pump him, even if I pump him now, you can just take control of it. Pass. What's weird is I have Fireball, Disintegrate, Earthquake.
Yeah, I've seen none of that.
Yeah, I might even have Inferno in here, I forget. But I haven't seen any of them.
Okay, Tom.
Yep.
And go.
Draw. All right, disintegrate. I'll try to disintegrate for nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight and nine. Right? Make sure that's 10. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Yep. All right. You have a counter spell?
Can I look at your. Yeah, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so. Power sink. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think it's enough.
Yep, 8 gets it. And I take one off the city.
Yeah.
And pass. Yeah, I'll pass. All right, I've seen Counterspell, I've seen, I think, Mana Drain.
Tome.
I've seen the Sink.
Preacher.
Mm-hmm. It comes down to the top decking.
Which, and go.
Right. I think I got two turns here to get another direct damage. Well, that'll start. I'll do a Wheel of Fortune.
Oh man. In response, doesn't your Sochi? No, oubliette.
Yeah.
You
Okay.
discard a steel artifact.
Okay, I didn't discard anything.
Yeah. Four, five, six,
I drew
seven.
seven lands.
No. Well, one is good.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. Brutal. Pass.
Life is not fair.
Seven fucking lands off of a late turn fucking Jesus Christ Almighty. Brutal.
Well, I'll make you tap a mountain at the end of your turn.
All right. What am I tapping here?
Tap a mountain because I tried to steal your dragon wife.
Yeah. Yep. I'll do that.
Okay.
Yeah. Pump him up to three. Oh my fucking God, one, two. Seven in a row at this stage of the game. That is nasty. But I
Okay.
should be getting I should be getting my direct damage spells now.
How many cards in your library?
Left.
Well, yeah.
17 left. I can't believe that. That is ridiculous. That should have been a. I should have been able to get a fireball or something out of that.
I play a Robinia. Robinia Soul Singer.
She is the one that can make me discard a card at choice or at random, right?
No, she's the one that can steal one of your creature.
Oh, okay.
And
Okay.
there's no specific condition, it just
Okay.
steals it.
Understand.
And go.
Right. Play a land. And what's her power and toughness?
Of her?
Yeah.
Three. Two, three.
Two, three.
Yeah.
I will chain lightning her.
Yeah. In response, Caracas, bring it to my hand.
What was that?
Caracas.
Oh, nice. I
She's
didn't
a
even see that. Yeah,
legend.
I didn't even see that. Oh, well.
That's
I don't think
good.
it matters at this point. I'll pass.
Okay, end of your turn.
Ah, oh, damn it.
End of your turn, I tome.
Yeah, I didn't even see that Caracas out there. Oh, frustrating.
It's a bit of a complex board set. I'm
Yeah.
pretty sure I announced it when I played it.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, Robinia.
Yep.
Go.
I will make a land. I do not have a whole lot of good options. Do you have Mount Bodhi in your graveyard?
Yeah, wait. No.
What do you, oh, was that from last game? What do you have for creatures in the graveyard?
Creatures in my graveyard. None. I've got Serendib Ifrit, Exile.
Yeah, damn it. I've got Animate Dead, but no good targets for it. Just for the hell of it, I'll bring out my vampire. And I will pass.
End of your turn, I'll make you tap a mountain. And I'll take a creature of your choice with Preacher.
I'll give you sushi.
Yeah, I thought so. How many cards in your library?
Left, should be 15, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 15. You hold on to a big brain geyser. No,
Playing yourself for 16?
I'm dead. God damn it.
Well, actually, you could have win. You can consider it a win. You know it for the. Because on the stack, when I try to steal your creature, well, it would have died the first time. So for the first time, it wasn't interesting, maybe.
What I should have done, well, that I
Because
think
the
I would
thing
have
is,
won if I would have put
you.
Old Man into the Obliette instead of Phantom Monster,
No,
because then I would
the
have
thing
attacked
is,
with.
you can do it separately, like you attack with your creature. You pump it once, and then I can say, oh, okay, in response, I take it. But then in response, you pump it once more. So it doesn't do anything. So basically, I think you would have won.
I'm not sure. I didn't understand.
Yeah, because the Old Man of the Sea, it doesn't resolve if the creature has power more than three.
Right.
Okay? So you pump
Right.
it once. And if it resolves, it will be a 3-3.
Right.
So that's the last time I can use it. But then in response, you pump it once more.
Yeah, I
So you
understand.
get
Yeah, I
it?
guess I could have gotten around that, but he should have been put in the Obliette instead of Phantom Monster. And then I would have attacked, killed Phantom Monster as a chump blocker, and then had a wide open road. Or, you know, more. I also should have gotten direct damage before turn 30. Oh,
Yeah,
that's
but
ridiculous.
that's not the first game. Every game I'm like, oh, okay, the big fireball must be coming.
Yeah. It never comes. It's delayed. All right,
Okay,
let's
do you have
do. You want to play one more?
if you want, I like it, but if you're
Okay.
bored with the control deck, I can
No,
understand.
no, 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 no. I that's that one was pretty. That one was good. That one was
It
good.
was tense. Yeah, I got super lucky and You didn't play
No, the
Dominoes?
most
Ridiculous
ridiculous
is
is
drawing
drawing
seven
seven
lands
lands
that
that
late
late
in
in
the
the
game
game
in
in
a
a
row
row
off
off
of.
of.
That's
That's
just
just
The Wheel of Fortune was fantastic.
brutal.
It's like, yeah,
Absolutely brutal.
thanks.
Oh well. That's
That's
why
why
it's
it's
a
a game.
game. That's funny. Yeah,
Yeah,
that
that
board
board
state
state
was
was
ridiculous.
ridiculous.
I
I
thought
thought
you
you
were
were
I
I
thought
thought
you
you
were
were
gonna
gonna
chaos
chaos
orb
orb
for
for
the
the
tome.
tome. Yeah, I
Or
really
targeted.
wanted, but I think I couldn't afford.
Well,
Well,
you
you
ended
ended
up
up
getting
getting
the
the
disenchant
disenchant
or
or
the
the
divine
divine
offering
offering
or
or
whatever,
whatever,
so
so
that
that
was
was
okay.
okay. Yeah, I had to keep parity. I had a tome, you had a tome, and to
Yeah.
survive, I had to. Because with your IC manipulator, you could attack me once every two turns.
Right. All
Yeah,
right, one
one
more
more
game.
game.
Give me
Give me
one
one
more
more
chance.
chance. One fireball, please.
Yeah. Yeah,
Yeah,
I've
I've
got
got
a
a
pretty
pretty
tough
tough
time
time
trying
trying
to
to
get
get
through
through
that
that
blue
blue
and
and
white
white
control.
control. Well, my mode didn't do that much, really.
I
I
thought
thought
it
it
did
did
a
a
lot,
lot,
though.
though.
I mean,
Yeah,
because
because
it
it
kept
kept
me
me
from
from
playing
playing
Jizam
Jizam
Jin.
Jin. Oh, yeah,
It
sorry.
stopped Suchi. You know, it kept a lot of threats from developing.
Yeah. Okay.
Right. Death
Death
by
by
Brain
Brain
Geyser.
Geyser.
I have not been Brain
That's
Geysered to death in a
my
long,
favorite
long
kill.
time.
That's my favorite kill.
All right, I will keep.
I will keep.
I will make a swamp and I'll pass.
Island pass.
Draw. Demonic Tutor. Come on, come on, come on. I will pass.
Island pass.
Okay. Workshop. Jalantown.
I don't like that.
Count or drain? Okay. Mana vault.
I have no mana, yeah.
And I will pass a turn.
Go ahead.
Two, three, four, and a book.
Yeah.
And I will pass a turn.
Maze of Fists, go.
On your end step, I will book.
Yeah.
Untap. Paying one, 19.
Yeah.
Draw. I will make a Urborg. One, two, three. Check that, check that. One, two, three, four. Four dragon well. And pass.
Go.
18.
Yeah.
Mountain. One, two, three, four. Icy Manipulator.
Wow.
Tap the Maze.
Tap the Maze, yeah.
Check that. I want to tap to work the Ice.
Yeah.
And then I'll swing two.
Yeah.
No problem. And pump two.
In response, Swords.
Okay. Puts me on
20.
Yeah, 22.
No, 20. I did it in response.
Well,
same thing.
That's.
Yeah.
Yeah, 20. And pass turn.
Old Man of the Sea.
Mm-hmm.
Go.
19. I want to use the book.
Yep.
And I will pass the turn.
Okay. Attack.
For two?
Yeah.
I will take two. I'm on 17.
Flood.
Wait a minute. Well, whatever. I should have tapped the guy with the IC, but nah, don't worry about it. Brain fart. Okay, Flood.
Yeah, that's why I took my time to say, well, if you want to be on 19, I don't care. Go ahead.
All right, I'll go down to 16. Draw. Make Felwar Stone.
Yeah.
And I will pass the turn.
Attack.
I will tap him.
Go ahead.
15. I will use the book.
Yeah.
And I will pass.
Attack.
I will use the icy.
Mishra's Factory, and go. Go ahead.
14. And draw. Dark Ritual. And two, and make Sheevan.
Okay.
And pass the turn.
Can you shoot up?
Okay.
Steal artifact on your tome. And go.
On your end step, I'll tap the Maze of Ith.
Yeah.
And I will shatter the tome.
Yeah.
You're not too out. And ping one, I'm on 13 and draw. And you have how many cards in hand?
Four.
Four. I will try to mind twist for four.
You get it? There was a control magic in it.
Alrighty. Boom. All right, swing for five.
Yeah.
And pass the turn.
Attack.
I'll take two.
Yeah. Brain Geyser on me.
Okay.
Three, five cards. Solar Ring, go.
10.
Yeah.
Oh. On your end step, I wanted to tap the, sorry,
yeah,
thing.
I think so too, yeah.
Yeah. I will attack for with the Shiva.
Yeah.
Shiva Angel.
Yeah.
Okay. I will pump her up for three, so eight.
Yeah.
I will, you have a Serendib F3 in your graveyard, right?
No.
What did you discard?
Nothing.
From the Mind Twist.
From the Mind Twist, there was Control Magic, Spell Blast, Power Sync.
Oh, wow.
And
okay.
Sylvan Library.
I thought the Sylvan Library was, for some reason, I thought it was the Serendip. Okay. Three and four, and I will make a Su Chi, and then I will pass.
Disenchant your IC.
In response, okay. In response, I'll tap down your Maze of Ith.
C'est l'un des befrit.
Fairies.
Yeah. Go.
On your end step, I will tear the Serendip.
No.
Counterspell? Okay. And untap. And ping one. And draw. Swing for five. Swing for nine. What do we, hold on a second. Flood can stop him, right?
Well, I don't have the mana to use the flood.
Okay, well, I'll swing for nine.
Activate the Mishra.
Okay.
So block the sushi. With the Mishra.
Okay.
And the Shivan with the Serendip.
Okay. And then he takes how many? He took four or five. So he's
No. I didn't block with that one.
Okay. It was a chump block. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I will animate the Serendip.
Yep.
And then I will stone rain the Maze of Ith. And then I will pass.
Yeah. Well, I think that's it.
I'm in good shape.
Yeah.
Unless you have Wrath of God.
Tome. Yeah, basically. Use the tome.
Yep.
You got it.
Yep. Well, I got one.
This card, actually, it's because I don't have an island of Wak Wak.
Yeah.
So this would have changed everything.
Yeah, if that were Island of Whack Whack, it would have been tricky. Ugh. All right, man. That was a fun set of Highlander games.
Yeah.
That last one, or the third game, though, that was the that one was the real treat. Death by Brain Geyser. All right, man. Have a good afternoon, or a good evening, so.
Yeah. Have a nice day. Thanks for the game.
Yeah, I'll talk to you soon, man.
Yeah, bye.
Good night. Bye-bye.